So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I'm going to show you that how you can lock your Facebook and WhatsApp Messenger with your Face ID on your iPhone. So if your iPhone has a Face ID, then this tutorial will definitely work for you. So let's begin, shall we? So at first, just go to your Facebook Messenger application. So after going to your Facebook Messenger application, then at the bottom here you would find the settings option. So just tap on the settings option. And in the settings option here, you would find the privacy option. So just tap on this privacy. And then here, you would find the app lock option. So it would be turned off by default. So just tap on this app lock. And then here, you would find require face ID. So here, you need to enable it to enable to lock your face messenger with your face ID. So just tap on here. And then here it is saying, do you want to allow messenger to use face ID? So if you want to allow it, then just click on OK. So now they would verify your face. So just let me verify it. Okay. So now here they would give you a couple of options, like after I leave messenger, 1 minute after leaving. So how frequent the lock would appear, lock would happen. So just let me select after I leave messenger. So select with your convenient time. If you want to lock after 15 minutes or 1 hour, you can also do that as well. Here you can see. And let me also mention that Facebook or Messenger, they will not store your face ID on their database. It would happen locally on your iPhone. So don't worry about that. Okay. So now if we just close the Messenger and go to Facebook Messenger again. So here you can see that it is asking for my face ID. So just let me click on try again. And you can see that after verifying, we are now in our Facebook Messenger. So let me do the same with WhatsApp Messenger, and let me show you how you can do that for your WhatsApp Messenger. So just go to your WhatsApp, and then here just tap on the settings option. And in this settings option here, you would find the account option. So just tap on this account option. And then here you would find the privacy option. Go to privacy. And here scroll down, and at the bottom here you would find screen lock. So here it is saying require face ID to unlock WhatsApp. So just tap on here, and then here require face ID, so enable it. And here the by default option is immediately, so I would leave it at the default option. And now if we just go to WhatsApp again, here you can see that they are asking for your face. So just let me tap on try face ID again, and now we are in our WhatsApp. So that's it. That's how you can lock your Facebook and WhatsApp Messenger with Face ID on your iPhone. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I am signing out.